down in Dayton, where the river flows, I heard a story about a man nobody knows. He walked the streets with a Bible in his hand, preaching words of love and a sacred plan. He talked of King James and the holy book. Mark 8:34 was the verse he took. Said, deny yourself, pick up your own cross, follow the Lord, no matter the cost. On this sacred journey, we walk hand in hand with the words of the Bible. We'll understand. In Dayton town, where the truth unfolds, we'll let love guide us as our story.